know, right? Damn, that means I'm gonna get arrested for breathing.
Pretty much.
Yep.
Like, that nigga was breathing. We gotta call the police.
Can't sell bottles of water. Woo.
Will they take me, though? Will the police be like, yep, that's an offense. Gotta go in prison.
Are you... okay.
No, I'm not. I'm asking if they'll take me to jail for specifically breathing.
Round one. Fight. No.
Disney has a husband. Yeah, but he can summon his knife. Oh no.
You want another go at it?
Dang, your business is on too. This is before he went to jail.
No, after. Oh. He cleaned up his life.
Doesn't he go to jail again though?
His election came to end and there's no one else.
Yeah,
apparently in the Street Fighter world, government is kind of corrupted. And
you think?
Yeah.
With shit like...
Like always, like usual. And so Cody's just like, I'd rather be in charge than dealing with politics. I was gonna be bad if that got me.
I was like, maybe, like, oh.
Cody
wins.
Yeah, he's like.
Now he
breaks out the white. Breaks out the city hall.
Yes.
Round one.
Like my dude went to law school.
I can throw that knife angry.
Okay. Thanks, Cody.
It's really good, only when you have a sliver of life left.
We need a mayor who can throw his knife diagonally. Vote for Cody. Now he keeps pocket knives because he's a president. Well, not the president.
Overhead. Oh,
Cody wins.
Long legs. With extremely thick legs.